Got his sister as well, Miwa. Fantastic player.
Look at the work it's taking. These level of attackers who hit the ball so hard, so difficult.
That's brilliant from him.
Look at this, just look at this. Recognising the right
surprising ball. Element.
Yeah, can come in the blink of an eye. He's lobbing here.
Ooh.
Well played from Hadamard.
Three, five.
I love the emotion. I love the showing. Who doesn't
seven,
love a player?
Four.
Who shows up? Yeah, absolutely.
Well, the last time these two met 3 years ago, he had absolutely no chance against the booming forehand of the Nigerian.
Nine.
Very six. Different player.
Make that his killer shot, not the backhand.
Okay.
Ooh, that was a lot of spin on that.
Yeah.
Ten, nine.
Wide serve.
Wow. 11, nine. Game one.
It's just been announced a few weeks ago. Saudi.
Love one.
It's happening.
Two, love.
You know, Fraser, he's won six of the last eight here, Filus.
One.
And they're both.
One. Four.
Yeah, Han Ying.
Four, three.
Or Japan.
As in the youngsters coming through?
Yeah. They do have, of course, some very good players, but...
Cash jumper and all that?
Yeah.
Well, they used to very... much young in terms of the grassroots and coming through.
Oh, it's so hard.
At this level.
There isn't really that many that have
seven.
Been able to compete. Filus, you've had Wang Yang, Giannis, Panagiotis.
Yes.
Just to name a few from Europe.
Quickly advanced there, didn't he? Again. He
seven.
Anticipated that. Couple of great
eight.
Points
you
from
know
him.
Your attack has to be good or your push has to be good.
Right.
Or we'll come in.
But that was important for Harry Walton.
Fire! Ten.
It almost like death.
Eleven eight.
And so Filus has level things here. Played very well so far.
That is emphatic.
One.
So good from Filus. How tactical
love.
Can you, Robert? Against all the different array of shots he gives you.
Oh. Okay.
Love.
I was looking to play that.
A little bit more positive, Hanamoto. So he's pushed with the forehand. Doesn't chop with the forehand.
Four.
What about from the perspective of Filus now? What's he
six.
Need to sort of...
Play a few third ball attacks. A few more.
Six, five.
And straight down the line. I mean, it's got a chance.
Five.
A little bit younger, Tomokazu Hanamoto. He's lost enough. Scorches it. Instantly.
Oh. Today.
Racket speed over that ball.
You never did. One.
Because his chops are such good quality. I mean, you can hear how quiet the contact is, how finely he's slicing it.
One.
Oh!
Way two. Beyond.
Three.
The serve drifts long at all.
Is that the measure of Hanamoto at times? Yeah.
Set this up to be. Imagined it to be.
Three.
Filus standing way back. That's what people would normally expect from an attack. Attacker versus defender. We were seeing a little bit of it. He's done well to get it back, but he just left himself to expose.
Oh, you go wide as you can. Make it sound more easy than it.
Six.
Sakamoto's not trying to serve with too much spin. Oh, he's got the edge back.
Played that deep, really deep on the edge. That was easier of the shots to play. Yeah, Hanamoto.
Pinpoint.
6-9. 11-6.
So, Tomokazu Hanamoto.
To Tomokazu.